The oceans contain most of Earth's water. The evaporation and precipitation of water on land and in the ocean drive the cycling of water throughout the globe. Water leaves the ocean through evaporation. Most of this evaporated water returns again to the ocean in the form of precipitation. However, a small portion does not immediately return and is transported by winds over land. Water also evaporates from the land, primarily from lakes and rivers, but also from the leaves of plants, a process called transpiration. This evaporated water joins the evaporated ocean water and precipitates back on land, replenishing the terrestrial water supplies. Excess water that precipitates on land returns to the oceans via rivers, coastal runoff, and subterranean flows. As this water returns, it completes the hydrological cycle.